Pan-Am Games and the start of the 400-meter women's medley, in which four different strokes are used. Butterfly first. 17-year-old Claudia Coe of Santa Clara, California, holder of two gold medals, surges into an early lead. Claudia's backstroke maintains her 2-meter lead. Then she really goes ahead with the breaststroke, her best swimming style. Setting a new world record of 5 minutes, 9 7/10 seconds, a strong freestyle brings Claudia home the winner. Claudia Coe, triple gold medal winner for the United States. The men's 10-meter platform diving. This is Henao Diego of Columbia, who placed third. The gold medal goes to Edwin Young of Arizona, a 20-year-old University of Indiana student. Mexico's de Rivera is second in this tune-up for the Olympics.